I always like to have locks. Locks for our bags, whether we are going on the cruise, going on a plane first to catch the cruise, lock your bags. But make sure that they are TSA approved. These ones can be opened by the TSA agents without them having to cut them off. So you still have your locks once they have been checked, and they put them usually back into your bag. Great to have.